Hello and welcome to IndiaProperty.com. Today we're looking at properties in Hinjewadi, Pune. Hinjewadi must be a familiar name to you if you've worked in the IT sector ever. Several prominent IT companies such as Infosys, TCS, Wipro, Accenture, HCL and other companies have their offices in this area. Hinjewadi is mainly distributed into three sectors, although plans for expansion up to 17 sectors have already been approved. A hanging bridge that leads from Hinjewadi to Baner has also been sanctioned. This bridge is supposed to be a 100 feet bridge and will cut time from Hinjewadi to Baner by almost 20 minutes. The reason for several industry offices coming up in Hinjewadi is that this area does not fall under the Pune Municipal Corporation or the Pimpri Chinchwad Municipal Corporation. That means lower taxes. Given all of this, there's a lot of scope for development in Hinjewadi, and hence it would be wise to invest in property here, especially if you're looking to work or continue working in the IT sector. The property we're looking at today is Prem Myra by Geeta Builders. This property is located in Hinjewadi. Some of the amenities offered at Prem Myra include a meditation center, a library, a covered swimming pool, 24/7 security, full parking for all members, a landscape garden, and a kids' play area. The building has four floors, excluding the ground floor, which is reserved for parking. These floors house 85 flats, of which 46 are 2 BHKs and 39 are 1 BHKs. All of these flats are column free and hence very customizable. Let us now take a look at a model 2 BHK flat in Prem Myra. We are now in the living room of a 2 BHK flat in Prem Myra. This 2 BHK flat has a saleable area of 1049 square feet and a carpet area of 703 square feet. The carpet area does not include the 72 square feet of balconies which are also attached to this flat. As you enter the apartment, you will definitely notice the sturdy main door, which seems to have been crafted with good quality wood. The living room has dimensions of 9 feet 3 inches by 16 feet 9 inches, which makes it quite spacious. There's a large window at one end which offers a fantastic view of the hills not very far from here. There's a niche right next to the window where you can easily install a showcase or a wardrobe or maybe a study table even. The kitchen is located right next to the entrance and is attached to the living cum dining room. The kitchen is roughly 8 feet by 8 feet in dimensions, which makes it slightly on the smaller side, but I think the size of the living room more than makes up for that deficit. All of the walls in this apartment have been done up in an oil-based distemper paint, and all of the floors have been done in 2x2 vitrified tiles. One thing that we noticed about this apartment that some of the walls have developed cracks in the plaster. Do ensure that you get that fixed before you buy or rent this apartment. The switches and electrical fittings are of Legrand and are good quality. They're also placed in convenient locations throughout the apartment. Let us now take a quick look at the kitchen and then move inward to the bedrooms. As we mentioned before, the kitchen has dimensions of 8 feet by 8 feet 3 inches, which makes it quite compact. There's a granite countertop that runs along the corner, and there's a slot at one end where you can install a small refrigerator. You can also install a small microwave, although we would have appreciated another slot for a washing machine somewhere close by. One thing you must know about the kitchen is that it's towards the inside of the flat, so you're going to have to invest in a really good quality chimney to ensure that no fumes waft towards the living areas. Let us now move to the bedrooms. With dimensions of 9 feet 6 inches by 11 feet, the secondary bedroom is not very large, but it's not small either. considering that there's a large French window at one end which provides access to a compact balcony, this room is totally worth the money. Once again, right next to the French window is a niche in the wall where you can install a cupboard or a study table. Although personally I think it would be too cramped for a study table. Switches, once again, have been placed in convenient locations throughout the room, and the door is of really good quality, just like the main door. I also like the frame of the door, which is also wood. Let us now move on to the master bedroom. We are now in the master bedroom. With dimensions of 9 feet 6 inches by 15 inches, this room is huge, at least by 2 BHK standards. Most of the 2 BHK flats that we have looked at before have not had such large rooms. One thing really noticeable about this room is that it has a dresser area which is right behind me. The dresser area is separated by a small wall and you can install a wardrobe or a dressing table or anything that you choose to. There's also an attached bathroom right behind the dresser area. Another noteworthy thing about this room is that it has a balcony as well. So there are two balconies for this apartment, one for the secondary bedroom and one for the master bedroom. Although I think it would have made a lot more sense if both the balconies were connected to create a larger balcony. That brings us to the close of the video property review of the Prem Myra Residences Hinjewadi. We hope this review is helpful to you. Whether looking for any kind of property, land, commercial, residential or farmhouse, India Property has it all. Thank you for watching.